guys, I'm just back from Paris and I went to Sephora and I got loads of makeup and this is going to be my full face of using first impressions of makeup and I am so excited. Like, I'm blown away of how this foundation is. Like, when I swatched it on my hand, it felt very cakey and I was a bit concerned, but after watching all those videos, they all seem to be really good. So, and I'm wearing the Chanel bronzer. I can't believe I have this bronzer. And I sound a bit hoarse because like it's 8:30 in the morning, so I'm really tired after the flight last night. And yeah, it just is so nice. Like, I'm so happy, and the eyeshadow's like, ah. Anyways. I really hope you enjoy this video. I want to tell you loads about Paris and I have a Paris vlog coming and today I'm going to Portugal, so that's why I wanted this video to be filmed today and I filmed it, yay! But yeah, like, look at my highlight. I'm impressed. But yeah, I really hope you enjoy this vlog. I really hope you enjoyed this first impression video and thank you so much for watching and don't forget to hit that alarm button so that you'll be notified, so please subscribe so you'll be my 68th subscriber. I'm even going to do a review on this foundation to see how long it lasts throughout the day. So yeah, I am loving this makeup look and I'm about to go to the airport now, like, so yeah, to Portugal. So yeah, I really hope you enjoy this look that I created today. And don't forget to subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you later. Bye! Which one should I choose, Marc Jacobs or Too Faced? Marc Jacobs, definitely. I've been waiting a year to have this foundation. A year and a half. The moment it came out, I've been waiting for it. Like, I'm so excited. It was the best holiday weekend I've ever had. And I got to see the Eiffel Tower and it was the most prettiest thing ever. And if you want to see my Instagram is MissOriginal97. I'll link it down below so you can see all my pictures. And I have a Paris vlog and today I'm going to Portugal. So I want to get this video done before I go and I have another video, so my makeup haul. So yeah, I'm so excited to try on this makeup. I went to Sephora and I got all this makeup, like I spent €300. So I'm gonna put Nivea Men for my primer. I'm gonna use Nivea Men. I didn't get a new primer. I was going to get the Marc Jacobs coconut primer, but they were out of stock. Yeah. I'm hoping this is the right shade for me. Look at that. So I'm gonna put, I think you're only supposed to use a very small amount. Ah, class, it comes in the dropper. I can't believe I actually have this foundation. So, there. Okay. Oh my god, this is full coverage. And it matches me. Yes! It just looks darker. Oh my god, this matches me perfectly. Oh my god. This is full coverage. Now, this is what I call full coverage. I am impressed. I only had to blend it down my neck because it matches my neck. This is perfect. I'm just going to push a bit more around my mouth because that's where all my I broke out after the exams. Well, before the exams. It's all over my lip now. Oh my god, my spots are gone. Yes, this is brilliant. And it applies really, really nice. But too much though. And I got my eyebrows. I got my eyebrows done for the trip, so they're looking on fleek. Just want to get my mirror and see what I think. And it's still very natural at the same time. Love it. Absolutely love it. And to set my face, I'm going to use the MAC. MAC Light Plus. I didn't get a new powder either. Because it's just powder. Powder doesn't really amuse me, like setting powder. I'm going to use the Rimmel Match Perfection Concealer under my eyes. So, for bronzer, I got two bronzers. I got a cream and a powder bronzer. And the cream bronzer I got is the Chanel Soleil 10 de Chanel. Sorry, I burped. This is gorgeous. So it looks like that. I can't wait to try this. And it was really good value in the airport, like it was 35 euro. And this is Chanel, like, Chanel should be like 65 euro or something. So I'm gonna, I don't know what brush to use. I think I'll use this to shape in, and then I'll use my foundation brush to blend. Oh, that's really nice. It smells really nice. And it's really natural. This is really natural. I absolutely love this. Smells so nice. But if you use too much, it'll go overboard. And that is so nice and natural. I'm really impressed with that. Maddie Ziegler. I saw her on Patrick Starr's video and she had Giorgio Armani foundation and this bronzer, and I just like, yeah, sold. I had to get it. Like, she looked fab. Like she has. Really nice. Really nice. Do you like an aqua green eye? Just like, whoa. I wish I had eyes like that. And now, for powder bronzer, I got the Makeup Forever. And now for powder bronzer, I got the Makeup Forever bronzer. You can't get Makeup Forever in Ireland. Well, there's only one shop and that's in Dublin. So it's very hard to get. What songs are you loving at the minute? I'm loving Holding Me Back by Shawn Mendes. Like, I just love it so much. I'm thinking of doing a cover of it. Because yesterday I just tried to learn it on a guitar and it's really easy to learn. Oh, my bronzer is on point. Closely. Yes, I love it so much. I'm gonna use Global Glow on top. You know this is my baby. I have to use this no matter what. This and Soft Gentle are my babies. I'm definitely keeping that bronzer for nights out. Or maybe if I'm gigging, I'll use it for stage. Because I'm hoping to go to a music performance college. And we've been gigging a lot if I go to that college. Hopefully. Pray for me that I'll go to that college. So yeah, Paris was amazing. Like, I got to see the Mona Lisa, which is, it's the prettiest country ever, but the men are very arrogant, like extremely arrogant. Like, even my tour guide yesterday, I won't say anything because I don't want to ruin the vlog. My vlog should be up next week or maybe you've already saw it. I don't know when it's gonna come up. Whenever I have it edited. And today we're going to Portugal for a sun holiday with my family. Now I'm gonna try and get two new jobs by wearing makeup. Don't look like this. This is gorgeous. So it looks like that, if you can see. I'm putting that at the back of my hand. And then I'm going to use my finger. I don't know if I'm doing this right or not. I love it. It's just really nice. I say it'd be really nice to intensify your powder highlighter. It's really nice and natural. I love it. So, the highlighter that I got is a Makeup Forever one. Think, look how gorgeous this is. I showed my friend what all the makeup I got, and she's like, oh my god, that highlighter looks amazing. And yes, it does. I'm so excited to try this. For the first time. Yes! Look at that highlight. See, when she was putting, when Laura was putting on the highlight on me in the shop, I don't think she put enough on. So I couldn't really see the highlight. Or maybe that's just because of the light. Like, just look at that glow. Like, I love it so much. I'm definitely bringing that with me to Portugal. Definitely. On Friday, we went to the Eiffel Tower and we saw it at night time. And it was the prettiest thing ever. I'm just going to bake my under eye because I got two big wing piece bags. And then I'm going to carve out this. To sharpen it. This is the packaging. I've been waiting since this came out to get this. Because I don't like the other Too Faced palettes. Like, I don't like the colors in them. But I love the colors in these. And when you open it, and it comes with a mirror and everything. That's perfect. It smells like peach. It smells so, so nice. And this is a dirty brush, but it's clean. Like, it's just stained. There's no excess powder. So I think I'm going to go in with Puri. I'm going to go in with Puri. Oh, I'm so excited for this. Into the crease. They're very powdery. They smell so nice. I think this is a bit too dark, but anyway, so just go with it. The blendability of these eyeshadows are amazing. Like, oh, I'm so impressed. No, that's not too dark at all. Then I'm gonna go in with Bellini just to lighten it. All over the lids. I And I'm gonna go with Licious for all over the lid. Yes, bitch, yes. This is stunning. I go with Summer Young and the outer edge. And wing it out. And the mirror is really good. And then I'm gonna go with Summer Young under my eye. I'm even going to highlight using Licious. It's just under my brow bone. Just such a pretty color. Just look at that. Oh my god, I love it. That is gorgeous. Now I'm gonna wipe away all the, swipe away all the baking. For mascara, I'm gonna use the Too Faced, not Too Faced, the Roller Lash by Benefit. For lipstick, I didn't get any new lipstick. I'm going to use Maybe Be Good by MAC. I haven't used this in a while.